is. I'm just going to ask the unconscious mind if it knows where to go to take him to the Esdaile state. Good, thank you. And so I'm going to ask the unconscious mind to take him all the way down to the Esdaile state now. And when it's there, just to let me know what that, there we go, beautiful. That's the Esdaile state. Complete anesthesia. Nicely done. And so, your unconscious mind works perfectly. And you're doing brilliantly. And so I'm going to invite the superconscious mind, if it will and if it may, to provide name with a word that will enable him to go into this very deep and profound hypnotic state, the Esdaile state. And when it's got that word, just to let me know with that little flicker of the yes finger. Thank you. And can that word be made available to him consciously? Excellent, fantastic. All right, and so I'm going to invite the unconscious mind, the superconscious mind, to begin to bring name out of this experience fully and completely and return him back to normal waking consciousness. And when that's done, he can return fully and completely back to the room. He perceives himself as being alert, awake, and aware. And we'll find out what that word is. There we go, fantastic. Welcome back. Yeah, you can clear those lungs. And what was that word?
Huh?
What was that word?
Joy.
Okay. Excellent.
That's what I got straight away.
That's what you got straight away? Excellent. So I'm going to invite you just to position yourself in such a way that you can sit comfortably in that chair. And joy. That's right, all the way down. Excellent. I'm going to invite the unconscious mind to go all the way in, all the way down to Esdaile. That's right. All the way down into Esdaile. And when the unconscious mind has got that Esdaile state, just let me know with that yes finger. Thank you. Is our state again. Nice. Well done. Lovely. Nicely done. And so from here on in, when you and I are working together and I say Esdaile, you instantly go down to the Esdaile state. Instantly, effortlessly, automatically. Your unconscious mind knows that joy is the way to get there and Esdaile is the state that you want to go to. So when I say the word Esdaile, you instantly go to the Esdaile state. Your unconscious mind knows what to do, doesn't it? That's right. Excellent. And so from now, when you and I do any work, regardless whether it's over the phone or face-to-face or via Skype or Zoom or whatever, we can access this state together and I can facilitate you from here.